sister out.
She's always giving me a hard time,
man. What?
Hey, Mario.
I hate that woman.
I got those clothes.
She's always giving me a hard time.
You moron! What were you thinking? Do you realize what this means? We could all be
sucked! I don't know, the timer must have got screwed. That place was wired to go up like a firework factory. Then somebody tipped off the cops, but everything
What's the problem,
apart.
Fellas?
Mike was supposed to torch someplace in the mall, but he screwed the fuses, and now the cops are crawling all over it. We gotta get our stuff and get out of here.
Relax, both of you. Let me think for a second. Tommy Vercetti just doesn't cut and run. The cops are going to be going over that building with a fine-tooth comb, right? But that takes time. We got to go in and torch that place ourselves.
Yeah, but
no one but a cop could get within a mile of that place.
So we go as cops. We got to get uniforms, and we're going to need a squad car. All thanks to you, Mike.
I'm sorry.
I got it. All we got to do is lure the cops in with the finger, put them in a lockup, and jump them.
Good plan. Let's go.
All right.
Forget about it,
Lance. Let's get the cops' attention.
What's going on?
Timmy, tidy your room. Get him out of bed.
So sick of this. Oh, but I'm a 42-year-old investment banker. I want to go out and get laid.
Oh, yeah. And I'm Santa Claus. Now, tidy your room.
Asshole.
Our posh suburban home must be a welcome change from that alley you were sleeping in.
I really enjoy living here, but there's not enough booze.
It's the funniest, most touching half hour on television.
Charlotte, what's that smell?
I set the couch on fire again.
Yeah, I can help you with that.
And this week, it's a very special Just the Five of Us, where an attractive blonde lady tries to steal Jimmy away.
Now you're talking!
Just the Five of Us. Friday nights on VBS.
Now that got them really irritated.
Killing me.
Tie him up and gag him.
Ooh, fits perfectly.
Bit tight around the crotch, though.
Oh, yeah, yeah, mine too, mine too.
Watch your feet, not me.
You'll have to walk somewhere else.
Easy, brother. No cop drives this bad.
Please, he's your driver.
Back up question.
Remember, smile at the other cops.
Hey there, officer. Nice badge, nice badge.
Real smooth, Lance.
Okay, timers are set. 5 seconds and ticking.
5 seconds! We got to get the hell out of here! Please, man, don't do that. I gotta go.
What are you doing? What's going on? What hurt?
Forget about it, Mario.